proud, my friend? Yes. Oh, oh, hold on. Tierra said, looks like respect. It looks like respect from Hope. Thanks. All right, go ahead, friend.
7 plus 7 equals 14. 14 plus 7 equals 21. 21 plus 7 equals 28. 28 plus 7.
Whoa, Miss Jones, I'm just. Takes me a second.
28 plus 7 equals 35. 35 plus 7 equals 22. 22 plus 7 equals 49. 49 plus 7 equals 56.
Woo, all right.
Now the count these fours. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. Can you tell me what does each of these sevens represent, Paige?
The weeks.
Oh, it represents the weeks. Gotcha.
So I'll put a box around it to know.
Yeah, we're good with it the way it is. Because you numbered it too.
How many weeks are there until Ashton's birthday?
8 weeks.
8 weeks. Awesome, Paige. Can I have a number sentence to match what you did?
Well, I did division for this one.
Okay, so what number did you start with?
7.
You started with 7. Did you add or subtract?
Add.
You added. What did you add?
7.
How many times did you add 7?
8 times.
8 times. So we can sit. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 equals 50. All right. Awesome job, Paige. Can we give Paige just 2 snaps on 3? 1, 2, 3. Thanks, my last friend who's going to share is going to be my Kia.
What's up, my Kia?
Y'all are so sweet.
Yeah,
I am. Makes my heart so happy. Clap once. Clap twice. Clap once. Clap twice. All right, my Kia is going to be our last share. We want to ask ourselves again, what did my Kia do to solve her problem? How is it similar or different from my other 3 shares? Okay? And then we're going to get to talk about it. So, Chastity, we want to pay super close attention so we know exactly what she did.
So, she'll need most of that. She's got more of a horizontal way of recording. So, you want to make sure that you use, yeah, you got this kind of space. Yep. Okay.
And make that happen.
First, I started with 4 seconds.
Ready?
She just put 7, 7, 7, 7. She tried 4 of them.
7. Then I added 2 7s together.
Mm-hmm.
That equals 14. Then I added the other 2 together. Then it equals 14. Then I added 14 to 14. And it equals 28. And then I added 4 more seconds. Okay. 3, 2, 3, 4. And then I add 12 together and it equals 14. Then I did the same to the other 2. Then I add 4 doubles and it equals 28. Then I add 28, 28, and that equals 56.
How did you know 28 and 28 was 56?
I knew 28 plus 28 equals 56 by adding, the 2's to get the numbers together.
So you said 20 and 20 is 40? And then? Okay. So you have 20 and 20 is 40, and then you went 8 plus 2 to put the 8 and 8 together? So that was up to 50.
And then I used what I have left in the pen.
Very
cool.
Thank you for that.
Awesome. So then what happened?
Where did you get that? I got it from Connie. Okay, so you said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
How many weeks are there until Ashley's birthday?
8 weeks.
There's 8 weeks. Have a number sentence.
56. Did you start with 56? So can you have a number sentence that starts with 56?
Mm-hmm.
Where did you start? Did you start with 28? That's the first thing you wrote down?
I started with 7.
Yeah, you did. How many 7s?
4.
Okay, so we got 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7. Then what?
6. So you added
those 4 first, and then?
Then I had 14, then I added.
No, that's your strategy. So you went 7, 7, 7, 7. Then what did you do?
Then I added them together.
You did it. Okay, you added those together. Yes, but was your answer 4 7s? No. Where's the rest of your 7?
4 more.
4 more. So we've got to add 4 more.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And when you added all those 7s and all those 7s together, what did you get?
56.
You're right.
Thanks. Give her 1 clap. Give her 1 clap. Wow. Y'all know Miss Jones loves a good strategy share. So we've been thinking this whole. Hold on. Give me 1 clap. Give me 1 clap. Just put your hands in the air. Just wave them like you just don't care. All right. Yes, we don't care. Now go back to Sean. In 3, 2, 1, 0. Now you've been thinking this whole time about what's similar or different about these strategies. Now it's time for you to tell us what you noticed. So what's similar or different about these strategies? Wow. We've been thinking this whole time. These are the only friends that noticed something similar or different. If you haven't noticed something, take a second to look at the board. And when you see something similar or different, raise a silent hand. Hands down. Jakia, start us off. Jakia is in the back. Lonnie turned her eyes right to her. What do you notice, my friend?
I noticed that.
Something similar or different?
Similar.
What color?
Pink and red.
Okay, so Kimora and Kaden.
Okay, what about the two of them? What about the two of them is similar or different?
I know that both of them kind of did the same thing.
Okay, say more about that. Why do you think they kind of had the same thing?
Because I know they both started off with 56.
Mm-hmm. So I just underlined that 56 days. Push right down there. So they both start, and then in his, okay, they both start with 56.
And then they both took away 7.
Yeah. And they, just 1 7? They kept taking away
7s.
Okay, so they took away 7s. Okay, started at 56, took away 7s.
Okay. Thank you. What else do we notice? What else do we notice, Hope?
Good job. Good job.
What else we notice is that pink and
what color?
Green.
So Paige and Mykea
Peter, my kid, added into the garden with 8 weeks, but Peter did it different than my kid.
Okay, so they both added
7.
Okay, they both added 7. Okay.
And Paige ended with 56.
Paige ended with 56. Did Mikey end with 56?
No.
Yes. Okay. Yes. So they both added 7 and they both ended with 56. Awesome. Thanks.
But you said somehow it was different? Okay, I see how you showed us that they were similar. How is it different?
Because my kid added 4 sevens 2 times, and she added 14 until she got her
answer. Mm. So you're saying that she went 7 sevens 14,
yeah,
and then her 14's 28. Mm. Okay, and that's not the same as the one in blue.
No.
No. Okay. So she added different. Okay. Still added 7s, but added different? Okay.
I'll do the ooh. Hands down. Janine.
Good.
I noticed that everybody used, like, it was like number sentences, but my kid didn't, the one that was common, like a number sentence, because you just couldn't put a plus in the middle, because you could do 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4, and then you could do, 7. You could do 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7, then put a plus in the middle, then 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7.
Oh, this one right here, so she could have just put pluses. Makes sense to me. Thank you. Quenisha? Ooh, I want to just quickly shout out my friends in Dillard who are still tracking, still growing their brains, still showing respect. Something similar or something different?
Paige and Kaden. They both use the same thing, but it's different because it's like that.
You got this.
Paige used 7 first, and Kaden used 56, and when she got down, she used 14, and Kaden used 49. It's like, it's
hold on a minute, like, you're confusing me, okay? You said this one and this one are the same or different?
Different.
What's different?
What's different is...
I see friends that are thinking on the carpet too. They're thinking, what's different about it?
What's different?
It's different because on this side, on this side, Paige used 7 on this.
This one didn't use 7s?
No, it just used 56 on the first one.
Oh, okay, the first one, circle the first one, the 56. So that 56 is different from this 7?
Yeah, but when she go over there, and Kaden went over there, she started with 14 and 21, got all the way down.
Hold on. He started at 56, she started at
7.
Then what did they do?
Then they minus 7.
All right, minus 7s. Or?
Equals.
Minus 7s or?
So, Kaden subtracted 7. did page subtract 7.